Alright folks, another general video for you showing you how to use this guy here. It's known as the pacemaker. In this one I'm going to show you how to set and adjust the mid frequency. With your finger in the bottom circle, press the center and move to the right hand side. Now with your finger still on the bottom circle and your finger against the side of the bottom circle, if you move your finger clockwise you'll increase the mid. Keeping your finger on the bottom circle, on the side of the bottom circle, move your finger anti-clockwise and you'll decrease the mid. At any given time, if you take your finger off the circle, you will keep to that set frequency of mid. If you want to get back to the original setting, finger in the center, move across right hand side and you can see an area that's slightly shinier than the rest of the circle. You need to follow that dot until the shiny area is at the same color as the rest of the circle. Practice and enjoy.